Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This latest video, I'm working on issue 69, where I'm going to be building the foremast, the top foremast. This time I'm doing it a lot different. I'm actually going to make the octagonal section and some 8mm walnut, and then carry on using the rest of the parts. Okay, let's get started. So I've just finished carving the octagonal section of the mast. I've got to say it's the best one I've done so far, and I think it's just a reason. It's obviously I've just upgraded while working with some walnut. So I'm just going to bring the mast over, the lower mast that I made in last issue. I'm just going to fit it. Just dry fitting it. So I've just carved out the two spaces either side for the healing. I've just got some 3x8, well these two pieces of 3x4 just glued together. I'll just wait for that to dry and I'll cut them to size and add them. Okay, so I'll just cut one of the spaces, 15mm long, that's going to, I'm going to use to make the healing. What I'm going to do now is just going to glue it into the slot that I cut. Dry and love the other one, and then I'll start to carve out for the healing. Okay, so the glue's dry on the sections I added to make up the healing, but on the fore section of the healing it was slightly larger. I'll just put a picture up on screen so you can look at that. So what I'm going to use is a couple of cuts of 1x5, glue them together so I can slightly make the four section healing large. I'll just glue them together, let them dry. Cut them all by length. I'll just chop them down to size when it's finished. Okay, so the parts are dry and I just cut them to length. And that's obviously made the block for the healing. All I'm going to do now is obviously going to mark it, because this needs an octagonal section on it as well. Same as the spear. So I'll do that now. Okay, so I've just marked up the healing, ready to be carved out for the octagonal section. I'm going to do that now. Okay, so I just carved off the octagonal section of the healing. Just used a sandy stick after to go over it, and all now I'm going to do is going to just sort of carve the like the bevel in the end. So I just carved the top of the bevel into the healing. I wouldn't normally carve up in the air like I did, but obviously I wanted to show you the process, so that's why I did that. Okay, move on to the next stage. Okay, so just drilled and then carved a little hole out for the fit. I don't have any 2x2 mahogany, so I'll just use a bit of 2x2 that I got with the kit. And that fits in quite nice. Not perfectly carved. I don't have to quite the right tools for that, for a 2x2 square, but it'll improve on next time. So I'll just bring over the lower four mast that I made last issue. I slightly had to adjust the trussel trees more. Just had to take about half a mil off each side so I can fit in the new. Well, that fits in okay. Okay, so I've been working on the top section of the foremast. Done things a little bit different this time. I just cut it out of an 8mm dowel. I just obviously marked its length on the plan. I tapered the top down to 6mm. Left it just slightly under 8mm at the bottom. But I left the cross tree supports in this time, and then I carved it out. So this is when I bring the two parts together. Move it away, as you can see.